something in your love life could potentially also affect your finances, or your finances are bad, so maybe your lover is a gold digger and they don't want you anymore. Or, you know, finances in relationships are a huge, like, point of divorce, so, you know, you could also be getting some sort of separation because of finance issues. Take it if it resonates, Marilyn. Saying stuff.